Test. Test.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I want to touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much.
You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me through the dark, let me take you past our satellites. You can see the world you brought to life, to life. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do.
Have you heard of the powerful 6-second method to achieve almost 20/20 vision without surgery? If
tell me what you want, what you like, it's okay. I'm a little curious too. Tell me if it's wrong, if it's right, I don't care. I can keep a secret, can you? Got my mind on your body and your body on my mind. Got a taste for the cherry, I just need to take. Tell your mother, kiss one another, die for each other, we're cool for the summer. Take me down into your paradise. Don't be scared, cause I'm your body type. Just something that we wanna try, cause you and I, we're cool for the summer. Tell me if I want it, if I did, what's my prize? I just wanna play.
Just some. just need to take a bite.
Uh-huh. Go straight to the mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Open his lata, then he dancing bachata.
Walk in the zaza, and go straight to the mata. Then I'm up in the chopper, hitting the cha-cha. Then I open his lata, then he dancing bachata.
Woofy, bitch, I'm a sign, it's a movie. I bought my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your bitch back, she a groupie. She just followed all my kids in a two-seat. Swagged out, familiar with bringing them gas out. I still got some rack stuff in the trap house. Off the 42, I'm blowing them back out. I'm back on my bullshit, swim back with a full clip. They say I'm with a ruthless, and my shooters, they shooting. I was chasing to they roof, Chris.
Travy, I can handle that. Furthermore, I apologize for any skipping tracks. It's just the last girl to play me, she left a couple cracks. I used to, now I'm over that. Cause holding grudges over love is ancient artifacts. If I could only find an art to make you understand, I'd sing it softly in your ear and grab you by your hand. Just keep it stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. And know my heart's a stereo that only plays for you.
My heart's a stereo, it beats for you, so listen close. My thoughts in every note.
Can be so making myself crazy. Out of my mind, out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times, too many times. Oh my love, it makes me feel like nobody else, nobody else. In my love, it doesn't love me, so I tell myself. Don't pick up the phone, you know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him. I got no rules, I count him. I gotta tell them to myself. I got no rules, I count him. Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards. Nowhere to turn, nowhere to turn. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. I never learned, I never learned. But my love, it doesn't love me, so I tell myself, I tell myself, I do, I do, I do. One, don't pick up the phone, you know it's only calling cause drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in. Don't pick up the phone, you know it's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Too. Don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him. I got no rules, I count him. I gotta tell them to myself. I got no rules, I count him.
Journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me.
it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in our time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned down. I've wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun set in paradise. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? If happy ever after did exist,
of doctor are you going to be? Most of you didn't know that. And what kind of advice can you think of for the person you will be in 5 years? So really, I hope you appreciate the letters and you relish them and you get to look at them in private as well. And before I end, I want to say I do have a mystery envelope. Someone wrote a wonderful letter to themselves, but they didn't put a name on it. But here's the clue. Garden Ridge Way. So hunt me down. It feels like there's cash in it too. So I just want you to know that. So anyway, congratulations everyone, and thank you, Dr. Wong.
Thank you, Dr. Rubin. That's great. So certainly that's amazing. Thank you so much for doing that, Dr. Rubin. That's incredible. And I was wondering if you had my letter. I think that was a little more than 5 years ago. Certainly more than five times five. I think it's closer to five times 6 years. Certainly, wow, time really flies, especially when you're having fun. And the medical profession is certainly a lot of fun, and it truly is a special privilege and a blessing to be in this area. So to all our students that participated in this exercise, I hope, as Dr. Rubin suggested, your bright-eyed and bushy-tailed first-year selves can hopefully be refreshed and restored in you today, both your optimism and your hope for the future that you have in medicine. So before I forget, I certainly want to thank a lot of people because an event like this doesn't happen just out of thin air. And certainly I want to thank the Match Day Committee who worked tirelessly for nearly on a weekly basis over the last few months to plan this extraordinary event. So thank you, Planning Committee. And special thanks to our student leaders. We have student body presidents, co-presidents Pranshul Gul and Tanya Talwar. Special thanks to their leadership. Made me want to stand and be recognized. I certainly want to thank our comm staff. Amazing. As you look around, I don't know if you're going to believe it or not, but they did all this last night, just after hours. So special thanks to all our comm staff for setting up our event center. And thank you, too, for all our CHS volunteers who are staffing each of these booths around the event center. Okay, so please relay your thanks. So certainly also want to thank our faculty. Without them, you guys wouldn't be here. They've taught you and mentored you and guided you up to this point in your budding medical careers. Many of them who are here today, and I even see one that's come all the way from the Midwest for you, so Dr. Vias. So thank you so much for all you've done for our students. And students, please express your appreciation to your faculty appropriately. Obviously, thank you to our class of 2023. We certainly wouldn't be here without you. You guys put in the hard work in the classroom and on the wards, and it's because of you that we get to celebrate with you today. And of course, last but not least, we want to thank your friends and family whom, without their love and support and encouragement, I know that you guys recognize that you most likely would not be here. So please make sure you express appropriately your thanks to your friends and family. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to welcome to the podium our founding president and CEO of California North State University, Dr. Alvin Chung.
Good morning. Thank you, Dr. Wong, for the introduction. I'd like to recognize that this is a very significant day for the senior medical students in California North State. I'd like to keep it brief, and I also have an announcement as well. Obviously, members of the class of 2023 have done a tremendous job, and then I'd like to give you these four A's. And I'll say the rest during the commencement speech, all right? The first A is advance yourself, and you have done it up to this point. The next stage is to advance the profession. While you are engaging in the advanced stage of your training, I want you to keep this in mind. What you've done will eventually advance the profession of medicine, okay? And then with that, you also have the third A that you need to be mindful of is to advance your career as well as being an absolute caring physician. That's your career. That will be the mark of the rest of your being a member of the medical profession. And lastly, I want all of you to recognize where you come from. I mean, your initial training and education from CNU. I want you to absolutely day in, day out, recognizing that you have a job to continue to advance the university. With that, I would say there's a GQ coming your way. please fill it up responsibly. With that, I'm going to have the extreme pressure, pleasure and pressure at the same time, to introduce the incoming dean, Dr. Richard Isaac. All right, give him a warm welcome. I think some of you might not know, Dr. Isaac is currently the CEO of the Permanente Medical Group, the premier healthcare programs in the great state of California and regions outside of California. He is recognized as the top 200 most influential healthcare leader. He is also recognized as the top 50 in the nation, most influential healthcare executive. So without further ado, I'd like to recognize our incoming dean, Dr. Richard Isaac.
This is fantastic. Thank you so much, Dr. Chung. Welcome, students and faculty. I just want to congratulate the students and the faculty. I'm super excited to be here. I think the vision of this institution is phenomenal. I've known Dr. Chung for at least 10 years, and to be able to watch from afar what's been going on in this great institution, it's an honor for me to be here today. It's a momentous occasion. It's match day. It is a day of enthusiasm. It's a day of hope. It's a day of nervousness. So I'm not going to spend an hour talking to you, because I know we have a deadline at 9. But I know that you're eager to find out where you're going to spend the next few years of your career. As I stand here before you, I cannot help think of another speech of hope that was given on a day like today by one of our great presidents, President John F. Kennedy, who spoke about the power of youth, the power of courage, and the responsibility of service. His words still resonate today, and I believe that they hold a special significance for each of you as you embark on your careers as physicians. You are the future. You're the future of medicine. You will be the ones who bring healing to the sick, comfort to the suffering, and hope to those in need. You've been given a tremendous gift, the gift of knowledge and the gift of using that knowledge to help others. Today, as you learn where you will be spending the next few years of your medical career, I urge you to remember the words of President Kennedy. He said, "Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country." And I want you to ask yourselves, what can I do for my patients? What can I do for my community? And what can I do to serve? I want to share a story. I'm a head and neck cancer surgeon at Kaiser Permanente. A few years ago, it was Easter Sunday, and I was rounding on my head and neck cancer service at Kaiser Permanente South Sacramento, and my pager went off. It was 2511, and it was one of our emergency physicians who's actually here in the audience, Dr. Leonard Ranasinghe. Here he is. Yes. He actually called me with a very unusual request. He said, "We have another emergency room that needs your attention. They cannot find a head and neck surgeon." It was Easter Sunday, and they could not find an otolaryngologist who was available to help a patient in need. He said, I remember this like it was yesterday. He says, "This is a very unusual request, but there's a 22-year-old woman who's 7 months pregnant who's got an airway problem. Would you be willing to go over to this other hospital and take care of her?" So my immediate response was, "Of course. Where is it?" He said, "Mercy Methodist. It's just down the road." I didn't realize that it was like about a mile and a half. So I basically started running. I said, okay, it's an airway problem. So I was running, I was wearing scrubs, clogs, everything. I ran as fast as I could to this other hospital. And when I got there, there was a lot, it was really early in the morning on Easter Sunday, but there was a lot of activity in the emergency room. And in the far back corner, there was a woman in distress, 7 months pregnant, who was suffering from an airway situation where she had angioneurotic edema, which is basically swelling of the tongue, the lips, and the floor of the mouth. In order to breathe, she was leaning forward like this, and it was a desperate situation. So they gave me emergency privileges. I went to the operating room and was able to do a tracheotomy under local anesthesia and saved the life of this woman and her unborn child. This is a story of service, and it's a story of calling. So as you open your match envelopes, I want you to feel the weight of this responsibility that you're about to embark upon, but also the joy of the calling. I want you to celebrate with your friends and family, but also remember that the real work is just beginning. You will be challenged, but you will also be rewarded beyond measure. So to each and every one of you, I say congratulations. You've worked hard, you've earned this moment, and you have the potential to make a profound impact on the world. We are so proud of you. And I know that wherever your match takes you, you will carry the spirit of service, the spirit of courage, and the spirit of hope. Thank you all, and congratulations.
Thank you for those great words, Dr. Isaacs. We certainly appreciate that. We thank you for your arrival. We certainly welcome you wholeheartedly, and we look forward to moving to the next level under your leadership. Dr. Chung, thank you too for your kind words and words of congratulations to our graduates as well, and for making this amazing introduction. So I'm looking at the time because that's the most important thing is 9 o'clock, but I want to make sure that everybody has their glass, okay, because we are going to be doing a toast right before the countdown. So right now would be a good time, if you don't have glasses, to go ahead and take time to do that. So feel free to get up from your tables or wherever you are, fill up your glasses, and get ready for the 9 o'clock. And so while we're waiting for people to get ready with their glasses, I want to just take this time to brag a little bit about you as a class. So here's some data on the match for you, class of 2023. In your class of 2023, there are 99 students that participated in the match. We have a 97% match rate for those of you that are going into your first year residency classes. Absolutely, that's amazing. Congratulations. Our students' matches cover 16 different specialties and covering 65 different programs across the country. Consistent with our mission, 42% of you are going into primary care. That is certainly one of our goals of CNU. Primary care, for those of you that don't know, includes internal medicine, where we had 30% of you matching into residency programs, 4% into family medicine, 3% into pediatrics, 4% into obstetrics and gynecology. Consistent with our goal to increase the number of physicians in California, we had 61% of you matching into residency programs here in California. So unique to our school, we have emergency medicine and neurology that are Corps required clerkships outside of the traditional six that encompass the primary care specialties, surgery, and psychiatry. And consistent with that, 16% of you matched into emergency medicine, and 5% of you matched into neurology. This neurology match rate is significantly higher than the national average, which runs between 1% and 2%. So some of us here at CNU are affectionately calling this the Louis effect, after our beloved neurology course director, Dr. Forxing Louis. So we also did well in the area what might be considered competitive specialties. So while certainly these may change over time, what is categorized, or what we've categorized this year as competitive specialties, includes the following 10. Plastic surgery, otolaryngology, dermatology, thoracic surgery, neurosurgery, orthopedic surgery, ophthalmology, urology, vascular surgery, and radiology. So with this grouping, we had a 6% of you matching into these competitive specialties. So congratulations. We also matched into some very strong training programs. Consistent with the majority of the students matching in California, we have the UCs covered, with UC Davis, Irvine, UCLA, San Diego, and San Francisco, as well as covering those in the Bay Area, including California Pacific Medical Center and Santa Clara Valley Medical Center. We also have students headed down south into Scripps and La Jolla, and we've got Kaiser and Dignity covered up and down the state. Outside of California, we have notable programs that include University of Texas Southwestern, the Mayo Clinic, George Washington University, and Oregon Health Sciences, just to name a few. So as you can see, class of 2023, you did extremely well. So congratulations, and we're gonna all set our alarms for 8:59. So in the meantime, make sure you get your glasses filled, and promptly at 8:59, we will be back to have a toast and to do the countdown. Okay, thank you, everybody.
Did you know the same video API that does this can also do?
Thank you. Cole, he's my miracle child. So how does your miracle child get...
Thank you. Junk sleep got you all jumbled up?
During Mattress Firm's big sp-
Okay, everybody, it's 8:59. Does everybody have their glass? We're all within the final minute before 9 a.m., so I'd like to raise a glass to the class of 2023. Your College of Medicine family are extremely proud of you and your matches. We're thrilled to be a part of your special day. We wish you only the best as you move from CNU to your residencies. We know that you will make us proud. So here's to the luck of the Irish. As you open up your envelopes on this auspicious St. Patrick's Day and 2023 match day. Cheers, everybody. Okay, open those envelopes. Congratulations, class of 2023. Savor this moment. Enjoy the rest of the celebrations this morning. have your pin, you can take your pin and put it onto the match map up here in front.
Jack, we think you're going to love this.
So please feel free to go by
corn
the
chicken.
Registration desk, pick up
corn
your
chicken.
Pins, and
corn
put
chicken.
It in our map.
So,
thanks.
Get out.
Right, okay. Mm-hmm.
My $6.99 popcorn chicken is back, only at Jack in the Box.
Shop now for Michael's lowest prices of the season on thousands of items. With 70% off canvas and 60% off strung beads. Plus, check out big BOGOs on frames and half off spring and Easter decor. Save store-wide and online now through March 26th. Thank you.
so what if we have questions about our policy?
And what if it's late at night?
And what if someone still calls his mom for everything?
At State Farm, we're there for your what ifs.
Hey, Mom.
Who?
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Call or click to get a quote today.
I'm Jerry. I smoked, and I have late-stage COPD.
Thank you.
Everybody. For attention to the students only, your letters are still at the back table. It's blue. So I've seen a lot of you here who have, please don't forget that. Other students in the past have really loved reading the letter they wrote to themselves. So please go to the back table and get the letter you wrote yourself 4 years ago. Thank you. Thank you.
Dear Deli Caramel Squares makes life a bite better.
Thank you. If you're making a to-do list today, make it easy on yourself. Just write down Reese's, then write down eat them, and then you're kind of done for the day. We'll be right back.
Biore Blemish Patches. Absorb Pus and Oil for visible results.